I'm Dennis, 35 years old. I'm chef and owner of restaurant Daalder in Amsterdam, Onderlindegracht. Today we will make a dish inspired by our culture. So my father's side from my family come from Molucan Islands. This is part of Indonesia. When I grew up, we always eat like bami soup or fried rice, this kind of things. So the dish we make is inspired on the bami soup. We make a dish with the flavors of yellow curry and some corn. And we use the parts of the salmon what normal people don't use. So I really like to use the things that people normally throw away or use for the cat. When I was young, the chef was shouting to people, and the people don't like to work together because everybody wants to show that you are the best. And you had a kitchen side and a waiter side. But I don't like it. Deep in my heart, I want to have like a family. So I always say, when I start my own business, we have one team. And one team, one mission. And the goal for the future for me is really, I want to build the best restaurant. And the dream for me is I want everybody to feel comfortable at our place. I want to create a party with the best atmosphere, the best food, and the nicest people. Because the thing that I remember when I go to eat, if the atmosphere is good, if the waiters are nice, the story about the wine, I don't remember. So if the waiters and the people that are working, everybody feel comfortable, I think then we reach the goal that I want to achieve. You know, and then if we have the best food and it's fun, it's perfect. And always on the end we drink a beer, or I don't know, sometimes we go to the club or we eat something on our day off. Or sometimes the people come to my house and we have a little barbecue. You know, this. If you create a family, we really can go to the next level, you know? If I build my dream and they work for me, I go crazy, you know? And if it's our dream with 12 people, it's so easy to do things. This is what I want, and I think this is what we achieved in the last 4 years.